The heroes followed the distant cry of help. It sounded like a friendly denizen of the forest in need of assistance.
There's no more shouting. I hope they're all right up there.
Let's get out of this cave and see what's going on.
My money's on more nightmares.
Oh my goodness! My nightmares came to life and ran me out of my house. The only thing I'm worried about is my research journal. Could you heroes please recover it for me?
Oh, research. Sounds important.
Looks like the nightmares decided to move some furniture around.
A bit prickly.
I suppose we all have our quirks when it comes to our subconscious.
I write to you on behalf of the Astral Academy Library Press, We would like to publish a Badger's Journal of Natural History. From your earlier letter, we understand you've completed your manuscript. Please submit it to us as soon as possible. Thank you.
This must be the kitchen. Look, you might. I was only appreciating Mr. Badger's good taste in pies. Lovely goodness.
Now, we don't want to resort to thievery, do we?
You might. I was only appreciating Mr. Badger's good taste in pies.
Can't trust Prince Selius to take care of his nightmares on his own. Not while he can't control his powers.
And too bad his talisman was shattered. What we three can do to contain him.
What if he magics up every nightmare of every single creature in these forests?
Thank you.
The nightmares really went all the way hiding this journal.
Well, it wouldn't be much of a nightmare, more of a mild disturbance if they'd hidden it in the cave next door.
But we're not afraid of dark holes in the ground. So let's find that journal. Beauty! Thank you.
leave my spare key under a gnome somewhere in the garden. Journal. Seems like it's a book on natural history.
Seems like it's meant to support something.
My journal, thank you. While you were down there, a little bird tweeted that my no good neighbor is having trouble as well. I think the nightmare prince went his way.